I'm going to be a little bit of a mystery.